Sperăm că la grăsă la pe de Dumnezeu avec noi toți. Good morning, my brothers and sisters. May the grace and peace of God be with you. A good Haitian greeting as you're in a church down there. My name's Dan Shoemaker, and I'm president of Reciprocal Ministries International, or RMI as we call it. And we want to share with you some of the things that God's been doing through RMI in Haiti for many years now with many partners all over the country. One of them is McGregor. Pay attention to the screen and see what you guys have been a part of over the last several years.
Most exciting about Reciprocal Ministries International is the fact that when people come down here to Haiti, they come down to serve, and that's awesome. They come down to extend the kingdom of God, and that's great. They come down to do relief work, that's wonderful. But what often happens is that they come home more changed than they ever expected. They come home literally different people. Their worldview is different. Their understanding of who God is different. Their understanding of what the body of Christ looks like, it's completely different. They come back transformed people. They come back more ready to be on mission.
Good morning, church family. My name is John Crawford. I've been a member of McGregor since 2004. Prior to that, I was part of a ministry that went down to Haiti, and we did what we typically like to do as Americans. We threw money at the problems, and we went down, and each subsequent trip that I would make down there, I would see less and less progress. And so I eventually parted ways with them, and when we came to McGregor in 2006, I met Dan Shoemaker, and we immediately bonded as friends because we had a common bond in Haiti and our love for the Haitian people, and Dan was like the persistent widow that goes before the judge. He kept asking and asking, when are you going to come to Haiti? When are you going to come to Haiti? And finally, in 2013, I relented and became part of a vision team. We went down and you talk about a transformed life. It transformed my heart. It transformed my mind. Transformed my perspective about what ministry can be like in Haiti. RMI is so good at facilitating mission teams. And we as you saw in the video in 2014, a group of us men went down and we put up a couple houses in a few days. And we just had such an impact on people and an impact on our lives. It's one thing to send money, it's one thing to support, but it's another thing to see a roof over people's head who once lived outside. I would ask you to be a part of our team April 22nd through 29th as we're going to go down and do a work project then. God bless.
One of my favorite parts, I don't speak very much Creole. Actually, I speak zero Creole. And so my favorite thing in sharing the gospel with the Haitians is to partner with RMI's Haitian staff, brothers and sisters in Christ, to go yard to yard and share the gospel. And so this is our fourth trip coming up this year to share the gospel. We've seen over 200 salvations, and it really is amazing. And I would encourage all of you to partner with RMI and come on the mission field to Haiti. It'll be a life-changing trip.
Thank you so much for the opportunity we've had to be partnering with you and seeing lives transformed. Merci en pile que la bonne bénie nous toutes. Thanks a lot, and may God bless you.